Det elektroniske udstyr til den nye CN-hal produceres i Darmstadt i Vesttyskland af Bosch. Detailprojekteringen her foregår på grundlag af det, man er blevet enige om i de mange kontaktgrupper i København, og med Siemens, der er den danske repræsentant. Når det gælder maskinparken, får vi den nyeste model af BCN 1-tommes båndmaskiner. Når Bosch efterhånden bliver færdig med maskinerne og det øvrige udstyr, skal Danmarks Radios egne teknikere på kursus i Darmstadt for at lære betjening og service. Blandt det nye udstyr er også en BCN 50-maskine, en båndmaskine, der på almindelige bånd kan opbevare faste billeder og grafik, og maskinen kan også bruges til slow motion, især nok til glæde for sporten.
You use this keyboard and you can give special numbers for any slide with on any slide has a special number. And now let's try to find one Danish politician. Yeah. I think we have stored it under 533. So I clear the old one, 0533, and then go on display. And the tape is moving. And we will have a new Danish politician. So we are able to store on the BCN 50 with a slide and store. We are able to store in 7 minutes 10,000 different slides when we use it.
And then if you put out a tape for 1 hour, for example?
For example, 1 hour, you can calculate it very easy. It's about 90,000 slides on one 60-minute tapes. We got a memory, a digital memory, and we even could switch off the BCN 50 if we are still using, if we are still a mains on the store. Uh-huh. We have the picture as long as you want. Uh-huh. You can even take out the tape and fit a new one in.
And it will still remember.
You still have the old picture. You don't get lost the picture.
Uh-huh. Okay, should we try to find another Danish player?
Well, we try. We give in the number 1,000, first clear, then 1,000, and then push display. Yes, there we are.
Bosch fremstiller også et nyt monitorstel til Studio 5, som bliver det kommende nyhedsstudie. Stellet er moderne indrettet, der bliver let adgang til den enkelte monitor for service. Og mens vi nu er ved en monitor, lad os så se, hvordan den nye BCN 50'er fungerer som slow motion maskine.
Let us go in at first in the play mode and then shortly after in the slow motion mode. Now I can go to slow motion mode, backward. The tape is running now with a high speed of 5 pictures per second. Mm-hmm. And if you go to the other direction, you can change it to forward mode. It's even a little bit faster. It's 8 pictures per second now. Or if you like to make it by step forward or backward, you have also the possibility with this push button, step by step, as I push now, every push is one frame. So I have step by step, forward or reverse.
And then you can easily go into full speed again.
And then you can, of course, you can wait for a moment. After some seconds, the scanner of the tape is switched off. Mm-hmm. And if I go in play again, you will see no interference in the picture because the tape starts when the head wheel is run up. You can easily go from the slow motion or even from a store picture to normal play. Yeah. Let's see the next. Maybe there's another goal, yeah?
Yeah.
We're going backwards again. Tape is coming out. And now we could also go in the forward mode.
Yeah.
Slow motion udstyret er meget avanceret, og ved hjælp af en betjeningsboks kan man vælge 19 forskellige sekvenser ud fra et bånd.
You can event, you can store 19 events. Now we have stored the first one.
Yeah.
And if you have stored an event, it is indicated. You see here,
yeah.
We have number 1. And if I select the next one, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, up to 19.
Maskinerne er udstyret med noget nyt, som kaldes kvartsplit.
I'll show you what we've done before. We have stored one politician already with the number 200. Now we are making the kvartsplit. We have 4 pictures and we store the first one. We go to the next number, which is here on our list, 700. 0700 and display, and so we'll get the next politician. There we are. The same procedure, we store again the second one and we give in the new number. It's 1300 1300 and display. There we are, again stored, and now the last, 1800 1800 display. And there we are with the kvartsplit of the 4 well-known Danish politicians.
Der kan ikke alene bruges faste billeder i kvartsplitten, men også levende billeder, og man kan blande faste og levende billeder.
Vigtigt led i gymnasieforliget ved første behandling af lov om gymnasieskoler. Ved den lejlighed var fru Strange ordfører, og hun har blot været uopmærksom, da hun har hørt min ordførertale.